The vendors were shifted to temporary structures in Chigonji, Kawale Police Barracks Market area and in Mwanjari Cemetery area, where they've been working from since 2019 as the construction of the 23 billion shillings market was underway. A Chinese firm, Chongqing International Construction, had been contracted for this project and it handed over the market to municipal authorities in December last year. According to the Assistant Programs Officer in charge of community development in the Office of the Minister of Local Government, Rosie Tuhirirwe, the relocation exercise will continue by raffle draws and is expected to climax on Friday this week.
We are here in Kabale Central Market allocating stores. The market was built by Ministry of Local Government and handed over to Kabale Municipal Council. We are here for vendor resettlement, or vendors are getting their facilities back, because the principle was you move the temporary relocation site, after construction you come back to the developed market.
The Kabale Municipality Mayor Biamsha Sentaro said that the market has a total capacity of 1,022 vendors who will be tenants of Kabale Municipal Council. Sentaro says vendors will be required to pay a monthly fee, with those on the ground floor paying 150,000 shillings and those on the first floor paying 100,000 shillings.
If all goes well, we want to make sure that this market is free to us. There are also, of course, there are other spaces that we are looking at, such as in the case, because we have a space behind the Madagascar's building where we want to also utilize. So as time goes on, we shall be seeing how to position people.
Sentaro added that traders will be given a grace period of 2 months without paying rent to the council as a way of allowing the traders fully settle in the market.
When we start counting, those who would not have occupied and started operating within the period of 3 months, the facility shall revert back to council and the council shall give it out.
Presiding over the opening of the markets, the Kabale District Resident Commissioner, Godfrey Nyakahuma, asked traders to cooperate with the authorities if they are to benefit from the facility. He says the market has a police post attached to it to avert crime.
Security of the markets is very, very well organized. The foodstuffs, the merchandise of our people is very secure because there is a police post within the market.
Inid Kisihiki, a vendor, applauded the government for the relocation. Kabale Central Market was constructed under the World Bank funded Markets and Agriculture Trade Improvement Program, MATIP3. Story by Job Namanya for the news.